Waza has asked, what is the difference between DR25 and normal heat shrink? Okay, so there's a few things about DR25 that make it special. First of all, it is designed specifically as an outer sheathing to go over our wiring harness. As such, it provides a very strong, very difficult to abrade through finish to our wiring harness. So what this means is that if the harness ends up rubbing against a component in the engine bay, for example, that DR25 prevents it getting abraded through where it can end up damaging the conductors underneath. The other aspect compared to normal heat shrink, and depending, I guess, here exactly what you're meaning when you use that term normal heat shrink, but it does have that chemical resistance as well. So again, it is proven to be resistant to basically all of the chemicals and fuels that we're likely to use in an automotive application. So conventional heat shrink, first of all, doesn't have any of those aspects associated with it, and it really is provided more as an insulation to go over the top of the likes of a open barrel splice. Again, it comes down to this term normal heat shrink. There is a variety of different heat shrinks, none of which I would say are specifically normal. Each has its own properties, its own advantages and its own disadvantages. It's about understanding those and using the correct heat shrink for a particular task. So that's where, for example, we've looked at the SCL semi-rigid dual wall heat shrink that's perfect for covering over our our open barrel splice, providing that environmental and electrical protection for that open barrel splice, and then the DR25 that's to go over the top of our wiring harness provides more flexibility than our SCL as well. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.